What's up, my Christian guy fans? Today I decided to make this video later, and right now the time is currently 6:17 p.m. Started this video like, and I just decided, you know, whenever I want. So that's the reason why. Today my brother, we ordered from Uber Eats and we got Popeyes. Popeyes is usually my, it's not our favorite, but it's our least favorite. Yeah, it's our least favorite. Yeah. Let's just say that it gets so heavy nowadays, it gets your stomach hurt. And we also got, it comes with this apple pie. Apple specialty, whatever they call this. Yeah, it's so, it got on my finger. So yeah, I know the last time I did an exercise video, I might do this, like, not on the weekends during when my friend is here, but when my respite worker is here. But I might do it, like, when, you know, like, probably monthly, I don't know. Maybe once a month, maybe. Don't know for sure. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Anyways, viewers, so, yeah, I just got Popeyes, and I can't wait to eat it with you guys. You know? Yeah. So let's dig right this in. First things first, I would like to eat this classic sandwich, because why not? Because it comes always the sandwich first. Now, let me show you how this good this baby is. Oh, ho, ho. Oh yeah. You see this? No, this is what I like. Western Popeyes is probably great, maybe. I don't know. I know what it was your opinion on WNY Popeyes. Is it good? Do you like it? It's all for the people who live in around in this area. Who liked it, who do not like it. In my opinion, I like, this is my favorite. It's only at least a bit. Yeah. But yeah, I got water with me because after what I did these exercises, I really needed that water. Like, I got it right over here. Yep. Oh. I need to do it on top of here so it doesn't make a crumbly mess. So good. I really like it. They did add the pickles though, so it makes it extra flavor. Got a little mayonnaise on my mouth, on my lip. Delicious sandwich ever. The best one here in West New York is Popeyes. Let me tell you, it's so good. Oh, the reason I said WNY, because, you know, it's short for West New York. I didn't want to say the full name, but you all get what I mean. If your town has abbreviated name, then go right ahead and just start it with it. So, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Ah, shoot. Drop the pickle. Drop a piece of a pickle. 3 second rule. I'm surprised it didn't just, gross me out. It was really good. I really recommend you go to the West near Popeyes and just try it for yourselves. It looks so good. Yeah. Hope you guys like enjoyed it. I mean, yes, I know that it's still early, but you know, I can stay a little bit longer in this video. Don't worry, viewers. Not going anywhere. This will be going to the series called Eating and Drinking for Young Teens. Eating and Drinking Videos for Young Teens, yeah. Basically, I'm going to add it to the series right there. Oh wow, you see the mayo in the back? It is definitely spilling out. See? Yeah, I know, it's coming out. Hopefully it doesn't make a mess. Yeah, that would not be a good sign. Maybe I do get a little life hack since right before I'm going to be finishing done with the Popeye sandwich. I'll be right back, viewers. Okay, viewers, I'm back. Sorry about my burps. This is the hot sauce from Antonio's Pizza that I'm going to be dipping into the sandwich. I don't know if it goes together. I've seen people, they order the spicy Popeye's version of the sandwich. So why not I do it in here to see how it looks like. And warning, viewers, it's gonna get really fucking spicy. Oh shit, it tastes so fucking spicy. It smells so fucking, like, strong. Like, you can tell, it literally smells. Okay, time to hurt myself. No, I'm not saying it in a hurtful way to myself. I'm like hurting my own body, but you know, stuff like that. Hold on, let me get the pickle out. And time to dip it into the sauce. Right over here. Let's see. What do you think, viewers? Should I go for this? Or do I have to just eat it the right way? Instead of leaving it alone. And putting it normal. What do you guys think? A. Not eat the spicy thing with the hot sauce. Or B. Eat it plain. With mayonnaise or pickle. Well, some of you guys might believe not to eat this with hot sauce. It might burn your, But good thing I brought water as a backup. That's a really good sign, you know. You need to be careful what you eat. Okay. Are you ready for this? 3, 2, 1. Okay. Not gonna lie to you. Not really gonna lie. This hot sauce to me may not be that spicy as much. I'm not surprised. I thought it was gonna be this spicy. I might be fooled. I have no idea. I might have fooled you all. This hot sauce can really go well with this fucking sandwich. Man, screw all of the restaurants and fast food stuff. Popeyes may not be best. But it might need to, like, give her the mayonnaise as much. Or laid off the mayonnaise. Yeah. I might need water after this, because I can tell the spicy scents are tingling my taste buds. Ooh, nearly. Boy, that was really, really, really weird. How come I never even felt it? That's because I probably didn't put too much. Damn it. Okay, now let me go for round number two. Let's see if I can literally dip all the chicken right to the hot sauce. What do you guys think? Maybe... It may be a vomit warning because, you know, usually I never really eat this with the hot sauce. But I'll give it a try. I'll just give it a try. Okay, here goes. Hey, got it in the chicken this time. Not on the buns. Not on the bread, but on the chicken. Okay. So. Okay, now it smells definitely stingy and strong. But hope it can bear with now. Okay. You can do this, Christian guy. You can literally do this. But I mean, dipping it in hot sauce with the mayonnaise, I think it goes really well with the Popeye sandwich. I'm not gonna lie to you. What is your favorite dipping sauces? A. Hot sauce. B. Ranch. C. Mayonnaise. Well, not mayonnaise. Like, A. Ranch. B. Hot sauce. Or C. Chipotle sauce. What do you guys all think of it? Let me know in the comments what you guys will all think of it. Sorry about me showing the teeth of... Showing my own teeth on cameras because I have not literally brushed my teeth. I know it's gross. I know. Don't get me wrong. I was so lazy by brushing my teeth. You have no words to explain. You'd be all surprised. I would have been surprised if my teeth all started to fall out. Now I'm like 18. That'd be crazy. I'm not gonna lie, it goes pretty well with the hot sauce. I thought I was gonna get too much flame on my own throat. I mean, to the point where I'm gonna breathe out the fire, flame on it. Boy, I'm really full. Oh yeah, I forgot I have the what is it? The apple specialty pie. Oh shit. Man, do not eat ever ask to put too much mayonnaise on the Popeye sandwich. It's gonna give you a massive stomach pain if you, whoever is, lactose intolerant. Yeah. Okay, time to have the, pie. I think the Popeyes thing is so good. Look, it's even, good. I know. Good little pie. Can it, making with the sandwich. Damn it. That apple pie does taste good. Oh my lord. I don't expect that to be good from Popeyes either. Okay, I think that's all for today's video, viewers. Make sure to go subscribe to my channel called Christian Guy, and go subscribe to my brother's gaming channel called KingBlaze_388. Same thing with my Instagram too. Make sure you leave like a heart or something on my recent picture that I posted on Instagram back like June 4th or so. Yeah, that's all for me. I'm like screwed with my own stomach now because I literally ate the whole Popeye sandwich. I should have just saved it for later. Oops. Yeah. Never ever eat too much of the sandwich or otherwise it's gonna like make your stomach blow. Meaning that's literally gonna like come out. Either you'll throw up or you might have to take a massive, you know what. Not how to say how gross it might be, but just telling you now not to ever ask too much mayo for the Popeyes. Especially when you want to, like, enjoy yourself at Popeyes. Feel free, though. Anyways, that is all. See you soon. Okay? This is... this is Christian Guy signing off. Okay? Yeah, anyways, that is all. Anyways... goodbye. Christian Guy signing off. Yeah. Bye.